A floating ship. A big ship is floating on the sea. How can such a big ship float on the water? It is a matter of density. Density means how close A and B are. The inside of the ship is filled with air, so the density of the ship is less than the density of the water. That's why the big ship floats on the water. All ashore! Let's story time! Float. Density is filled with less than. Float. Density is filled with less than.